planes in 6 seconds, you're mid 10 follow 1 10 8.
One King 26, 10 4 showing you 10 4 1 10 8. One King 10-5, I'm gonna be 10-4-1-10-8 as an active supervisor.
One King 10-5, 10-4-1-10-8.
One King 2-5, 10-11.
One King 2-5, 10-11.
Westbound La Puerta Freeway, postal code 9000. It's gonna be on a black 2-door sports car occupied times 1. 1028 is gonna be 67 John Whiskey Sierra 227.
Please set a vodka.
Hello sir, Trooper Jonas out with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. Reason for the stop is you followed that vehicle in front of you. That I think it was a red car in front of you. Any reason for that? No? Alright, just go ahead and hand me your license. Alright, sit tight. I'm gonna be right back to you. right, so it's gonna be a citation today for following too closely. It's gonna be $75. Just go ahead and sign at the bottom. It's not a mission to build, it just says you're gonna take care of it in court. Right. I appreciate that. Chris, your license back along with the citation. Have a good day.
One kick 25 central.
Will you set a 5 go?
I'm gonna be Charlie 1, Bravo 10-8. Last call is gonna be code 4.
Will you set a 5 cover?
On kick 25, I have a truck going opposite lanes, ramming vehicles right now. South Dutch London Street, postal code 9000. Can I get a unit out here? I think I have him stopped. He's blocking the traffic.
Okay, 25, cover that, I was in your unit. 176, I would be in the right country.
Sir, in the white and gray truck, take the keys out of the ignition. Turn the vehicle off and take the keys out of the ignition.
26,
26, showing you 23.
I came down the off ramp over there and right down the street, and then the first thing I saw was this truck coming at me, and he went over the curve over into the right lanes, and then he crossed over here and over to here where he stopped.
Alright.
have no idea about what he's doing, but let's just start with getting him out of the truck. Yeah.
Left side of me, because people is coming at high speeds here.
Let's do that.
Just so they are warned. Maybe I can take mine, so you are warning from the back. Yeah.
Say that again.
Maybe you should take my car, then you can hold here and warn from people coming from the other side.
Yeah. Gonna make contact with him.
Alright, then I'm trying to, when it's me, get my car. Oh, yep.
Right, well, I'm gonna try to get over there.
Yes, alright.
Trooper Jonas out with the Tundra's Highway Patrol. Do you have any idea about why we are stopping you?
Is this for real?
Alright. Yeah, you're going opposite lanes in traffic and cutting curbs and. Can you go ahead and. Alright, I appreciate that. Just go ahead and follow me back to the car over here.
Let's go! Move your behind!
Actually, let's go over on the grass here.
I'm going to search the truck so I can get it on off the road faster.
Yeah. If you want, then you can move my car over here. Maybe. So we have the block at the.
Alright. I'm moving. Is your key then?
Yes, it is.
Alright.
Alright, so go ahead and hit me license. Alright. Any reason for the driving in opposite lanes, play? Nope. Alright. Have you taken any narcotics or yes, anything like that? Recall. Just sit tight here. Yeah, I'm gonna be with you in a that's great. His driver's license is revoked.
Oh. There's nothing in the truck. So I'm thinking of moving it over on the grass there, so the traffic can move to the tow truck is gone.
Yeah.
Then I'm just going to
I'm gonna see if we can get him on any felony charges.
Alright.
It doesn't look like it. Reckless driving, but that's not... I don't think that is... no, that's... he needs to have done every vehicle offenses or traffic offenses before we can do
if
that.
If you have... I would say alcohol system.
Nope, I haven't.
Then you don't smell like...
not that I have seen, but maybe I have overseen the message popping up. No, I don't
right. Yes. I'll just go and sniff at it. Ah, it's maybe I'm going to go and yes.
Yep.
I'm a grown ass man. You hear me?
There's no mist on my screen either, so I think fine.
All right.
I'm going to move this truck so we can get traffic, because people here don't have time to hold there, I think, because they are using the horns and something, so maybe I need to move that truck.
Yep. That is fine.
Slowly.
And do you maybe want to make a test on him? Or test him for alcohol?
Yes, I can do it.
Possibly perhaps also?
Yes, I will take both tests. let's just go into this room. Alright, thanks. Then I was going to take a drug test on you. Good. I'm going to put that over into the machine.
Have plates on the front of the truck. So don't know if I'm gonna get him for display of plates, possibly.
Maybe is there a roof or plate on the back where a plate hang or something? I don't know what it's called.
Pretty sure that it's necessary to have a plate on the back, and it's not necessary to have one in the front, if I'm not mistaken.
I think that's right, but there's also a truck right there without the plate on the back.
Yeah, I'm possibly just gonna look over that and get him for invalid driver's license and failure to maintain lanes.
Yeah, do that because maybe it's other rules for truck drivers with license plates. I don't. But I think it's. I think you need to have it on the back, but I don't know. So just get him from the other things. What is the car over there? Alright. Then I've just taken him in the intersection. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Right. Have you got an answer back on the test?
That's right. I nearly forgot. I'm talking and talking. It's a negative on all.
Alright.
And they need to stop talking so much.
Yeah. Could you maybe cut the back door of the truck and see if there is anything in there?
Yes.
And then call the tow. Then I'm gonna get his citation. Citation written on.
Alright, I will do that.
Right. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Nice printer. That car.
I like it. I can hear it all the way over with the truck. It's so nice.
Yep.
If we can charge him for having three floors in the back of the truck, then we can chat for something more, but there's nothing.
Alright, well, then I'm just gonna get him out of here. If you wanna call in a tow truck, maybe.
Yes, I can call a tow truck.
And I but possibly this think that we need to detain him first. Or else the game is bugging out and then he's running back to his truck and driving off. So I'm just gonna detain him for the moment until the tow truck is been hit.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Alright, sir.
Then I'm calling a tow truck.
Yep. Go ahead and turn around for me. I'm just gonna detain you for the moment.
Fucking chin jigs, can I get a tow truck? Automatic PSP, South Class, on B Street, 9,000.
1326, 10-4. I'm gonna route a 51 out to location.
Alright, sir.
You work my nerves, Jack!
I'm just detaining you for a moment. Just go ahead and come me back to this car. Just stay there.
Tow truck coming through.
Jesus.
High speed? Oh,
All right, sir. Yeah, go ahead and turn around.
It's a truck. It's a truck.
Yep, that is totally legit.
And here, one thing more is smart, because if you get to a loading ramp and it's too high, you can just make a truck and truck it then. You are high enough.
Yeah,
I think it's a new invention. You know, it's new. Think I need to stop as an officer and take a truck and put on the truck and then weld it together and then I got a truck and a truck.
All right.
Then I'm being a millionaire. Do you want to buy a truck and a truck?
No thanks.
It's two trucks in one, so two for one price. Or what you can say.
Alright, so just go ahead and sign at the bottom. It's not
just
a mission
ignore
to go,
me, that's
just,
fine.
Says you're gonna take care of just says you're gonna take care of it in court. It's gonna be a citation for invalid driver's license because you're license is revoked, and one for failure to maintain lanes. So just sign at the bottom. Alright, I appreciate that. Here you go. Here is the citation along with your license back. You are free to go, sir. I would recommend you go down to the street behind you. Just to get away from the highway, and so.
But if we can, maybe if you want, we can get a taxi from him.
Yeah, we can do that also. That's up to him.
It's. If you want, we can call on. I can also give him a ride down to the road.
Yep.
But.
If you want to go forward.
So, should I give you a ride down to the roads nearby, so we don't stand here on the highway alone? Alright, then I will do that. You can just jump over in the car. just follow me. Do you have more you need to say to him?
Or taking? Nope.
Alright. Just before I kidnap him, or what you can say.
Yeah. Right, then I'm gonna take off.
Alright. Can you maybe help me? Because the game is a little glitchy and I can't put him in my car. So if you just give me a nice.
I can't either.
Then.
I think he needs to be detained before we can do that.
I ain't no killer, so, but you gonna make me one.
This is just so yes.
Officer safety.
Yes, officer safety. That's right.
Alright.
Goodbye. yes. Then I'm getting down to a road nearby so we can get safe home.
Yep. Right, see ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Thanks for the assistance.
No problem. Take care.
Driver in the gray truck, go ahead and continue out of the airport and pull over in a safe place. Truck, pull over. Pull over the vehicle. Pull over the vehicle. Over the vehicle to the right side of the road.
One King 25, I'm gonna be in pursuit. I have an active 1080 on a gray truck. Taking off, he's going up on the curve. He just ran the vehicle. He nearly hit a truck again. He is very reckless and is high rates of speed. We're going westbound Davis Avenue 90001.
Wing 25, come in. Wing 26, arrive.
All units be advised, signal 100 is going to be in effect for an active 1080. 1 King 25, go ahead and update. 1 King 25, I'm going to be going westbound the Empire Way, 10038.
Get down to
1 King 25 central. Holy shit! He just flipped the vehicle. He just flipped the vehicle. States medics. 10025. He's 1070. He's running westbound. Westbound Noom Highway towards traffic. Whiskey Mike, red t-shirt, brown pants, red and white cap.
Has the man turned around from a long time ago? What's gonna happen here?
10-4.
Copy that.
Now passing you on right. Disregard. King 25, he is running eastbound right now. Highway 10026.
Taser. Miss Taser.
Don't move! You're gonna get hurt! Stop running!
Do you have any more tasers?
I got one more.
Alright.
Jesus!
Not even a sorry.
Stop right now!
Thank you.
Taser out. Don't move. Stay still.
Don't, sir. Answer now. Thanks. I'm going.
Copy. I'm moving up. Alright, he's 10-15.
Copy.
Holy shit.
I'm not sure what I was good for that car.
Yep. Alright.
1 King 2-5, we have 2 tasers, disregard the 3 tasers deployed. One successful. Disregard, I think only 2 tasers deployed. I'm not sure at this time. One successful, suspect is 10-15. You're clear to left here.
Going into the 5, cover that.
Shit, no. I missed Beamer Shane.
All units with bicycle 100 is no longer in effect.
My vintage 93 TV totally kicked the bucket.
What was that for, sir? Why didn't you just stop? Are trying to hide something or anything like that? I think I need to...
Then he can sit on you. So just... think it's coming.
No! Drop 208 me! You missed it!
And I think sometimes people forgot what that lives on the roof mean.
Yep. Alright, I don't know what happened there. Alright. Better than hop in the backseat. Alright. Just stop.
It closes itself when we drive, if we drive fast enough. Yeah.
Alright. Or maybe use the menu.
Yes.
If that works.
Yeah.
Wait.
Then we are back in I think my car just died. Yes. Sometimes it's...
If you wanna pop a right here and then go left down at the end, then the truck is over there in that direction.
Alright.
I need my
seatbelt. Is that also
forgot? Oh, the truck flipped over by itself. He flipped
maybe
it over on the side when it happened.
Right,
I have it on
the
dash cam.
Alright, then I don't need to flip it now. It could be funny though to flip it, but
yeah. Alright, actually, no, I'm just gonna run over to my car. Really quick.
Don't wanna.
No,
then we don't need to drive in oncoming traffic. It's a little more safer.
Alright. Yes. I'm just holding here so I'm not going to get the back of a truck.
Yep. To check the place. I don't know if you want to take care of the suspect, then you can do that. If you don't want to, just put him over in my car. I think you need to take the apple out of your mouth, if you know what I mean.
Yes, thanks. I was just eating. Yes, it's 12. You need to let me eat my food.
Yeah,
if it's all right. just now I need to take my my apple and my yes. But yes, what I was trying to say when I was trying to. Follow was I'm just thinking of putting him over in your car so you can take care of him, because I don't exactly know what was going on, so maybe a little easier for you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Meanwhile I'm going to flip the truck on the side, so got something to show to the boss.
Maybe just get a tow out here for us.
Just it's a little. Yes, I think it's good.
Maybe just call a tow for it so we can get it out of here.
Hey, yes.
See, I told you we would.
That was also what
I was.
Oh,
you're
so
right. Yeah, of course.
Yes, I'm going to transfer you in a where we. Police safety way over to the other car here. So if you just wanna did I just lock? Yeah, if you just should you Jonas?
Yep.
I haven't learned back in Denmark how to open doors in the car. Can you please put him in for me?
Yep.
Alright, thank you. Is it that way you're supposed to. Oh, yes, I have. Did learn. I got assist to do it in my car.
Yeah.
I'm just going to open up the truck.
Yeah.
Just look inside.
Alright, hold on a sec.
As you can see, full of drugs. You can.
Yeah. Alright.
Full floors again.
Did you pat him down?
No, I forgot. Sorry.
Oh. I'm just gonna do that then. All doctor. Go ahead and face this car. Do you have anything on you that's gonna poke, stick, or hurt me? Nope. Alright. Alright, just go ahead and hop in the car for me.
Are you done with the truck, so I can call a tow truck?
Yeah, I'm.
Alright, then I'm calling one.
Yep.
One King 26, can I get a tow truck out to New Empire Way?
One King 26, 10-4, I'm gonna route 10-51 out to your location.
This is a 1 in a million chance. The tow truck. I thought the tow truck was down in there. It's up on the upper and what the f did it. My brain is not.
What's going on?
You didn't talk?
No, I'm looking at the MDT.
Oh, it's I called the tow truck, as you know, and it was coming, I think, I thought, down here and the bottom lane, but it was on the top lane. And then it just drove over the truck and in a way to the truck and grabbed it with a hook and then whoop up on the truck of, on top of the truck. I don't know how. But now the truck is gone.
Alright, well, that's great.
I would say he needs to get a higher, what is called, income per month.
Yep.
Because if he can work so smart and not hard and don't even need to get down here to get a truck, then. Yes. But if you don't need more help out here, then I'm thinking of taking off.
Yep. Just ready to transfer them in a second.
All right. Then I'm just going to go back to it.
Yep.
I'm sorry. I really don't give a shit. Can you take me off
this? And see ya.
Yep. See ya. All right, sir. I'm just gonna
I'm going to be back to it.
1 King 10-6, copy. Showing you Bravo 10-8.
Alright, sir. I'm just gonna read you your rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be appointed to you by the state of San Andreas. Do you understand? Alright. with these rights in mind, you wish to answer some questions? No? Alright. You are getting arrested today for Section 7, Title 4, felony evading. Section 7, Title 5, hit and run. Section 7, Title 6, reckless driving. Right, do you have any questions for me? Nope, alright.
Central.
You ready to game
tomorrow?
1-8-0-5, go.
1-8-2-5, I'm gonna be 10:15 back to station. Last call is gonna be code 4.
1-8-2-5, copy that.